Hochtouren brauchen wir nicht viele.
You don't need a lot of different knots for high alpine touring, but the ones you do need should be fully mastered and automatic. The Munter hitch, or HMS, is a belay method. The Munter hitch belay allows you to belay a lead climber, a follower, or to protect a fall. To use a Munter hitch correctly, you have to use an HMS carabiner. This is pear-shaped and has a locking gate. This can be a standard screw gate or, in the case of a three-way locking carabiner, a ball lock. This is how to tie a Munter hitch. Place the rope in the HMS carabiner, bring the back portion of rope to the front, and then do a half hitch to loop it into the carabiner. Don't forget to lock the HMS carabiner. When using a screw gate carabiner, this means you have to turn the screw to lock the gate. The HMS carabiner is ideal as a belaying device because it works both for belaying a follower and belaying a partner as lead climber. This means that there is no need to open the carabiner. You first pull the rope through. And when your partner switches from follower to lead climber, the Munter hitch in the carabiner just pivots round and immediately resumes its braking function. In reality, the Munter hitch is technically not a knot, but a brake loop. When a load is placed on the Munter hitch, the loop tightens on itself, creating friction. The greater the force, the tighter the loop becomes, and the greater the friction. The Munter hitch belay is an active belay. In other words, it must be used actively. In addition, it is vital that you do not let go of the brake rope. When the rope is under load, that is when your partner is being held on the rope. The belayer can very easily absorb this load using the brake hand. This happens because the knot starts to grip, tightening on itself, which enables you to hold the load. The Munter hitch belay is of course particularly important because the life of your partner depends upon it. That's why the Munter hitch must be practiced regularly. You should be able to tie it quickly to save time on every pitch. And most important of all, you never let go of the brake rope.
Nie loslässt.